What would happen to Earth if humans went extinct? It would get dark. Without fuel and maintenance, power stations would eventually stop producing electricity. This means that cities would have no power and go dark. Pets would struggle. Without humans to care for them, pets would do what it takes to find food and survive. Sadly, many would eventually starve to death or die of dehydration. Human parasites would go extinct. Parasites that feed on humans, such as lice, wouldn't have hosts anymore. Perhaps they would adapt to feed on other species, but they would likely die. You might not feel that bad about this fact, though. Endangered species would proliferate without human interference. Species on the verge of becoming extinct would make a full recovery and thrive. So, it's not all bad news, it seems. Livestock would be released into the wild. No electricity means that electrical fences wouldn't work anymore. So animals such as cows, pigs, and chickens would be released into the wild. Flooding, pumps used to stop tunnels, and other subway passages from flooding would stop working without electricity. These would soon become submerged. Nuclear explosions. The coolers in nuclear power plants would stop working, leading to explosions. These would then release copious amounts of radiation into the atmosphere, which would then have a great impact on every living being. Pests would decline. Animals such as rats, cockroaches, and other pests that feed off human houses would likely decrease, but they would eventually adapt and source food from elsewhere. Domesticated animals could go wild. Some domesticated animals would go back to their wild roots. While many would die in the beginning, some species would probably go back to their original ways of living. Corrosion, without maintenance. Corrosion would cause metal structures to collapse. From bridges to monuments, all would fall over time. Industrial pollution would cease. Factories would stop working. So emissions of polluters would cease. This would contribute to better air quality. Dogs with decreased survival instincts would be killed. Some small dogs that have been purposely bred to have specific domestic qualities would likely be killed by stronger creatures. Nature would take over pavements. Without maintenance, the pavement on our streets would soon be covered in vegetation. Wildfires would burn for years. Without firefighters, wildfires would just continuously burn for an undetermined amount of time. These would be caused by a variety of factors, including natural causes such as lightning. Desert cities would be buried. Cities such as Las Vegas or Dubai would be claimed by the desert and would eventually become completely buried. Satellites would fall to Earth. Without human control, satellites would fall from Earth's orbit onto the planet. Raw sewage would flood. Power really controls a lot of things on our planet. Without it, raw sewage would eventually begin to flood and consequently pollute all surrounding areas. Nature would take over cities. Cities with parks would be the first ones to be engulfed by nature. For example, Central Park in New York City would slowly spread across Manhattan. Dams would collapse. Without proper maintenance, over time dams would give in, causing huge floods. Some of the flooded areas would then turn into swamps. Wood structures would be eaten away. Termites would eventually eat all wooden houses and other wooden structures. Modified fruit and veg would be affected. Crossbreed fruit and vegetables that have been modified by humans would likely return to their wild forms over time. Some animals would have to adapt to new habitats. While we imagine lions in the African savanna, this won't probably be the case for those that would escape zoos without human supervision. Species would have to find and adapt to new habitats. CO2 levels would return to pre-human levels. It is estimated that it would take around 100,000 years for CO2 in the atmosphere to drop to pre-human levels. Marine life would thrive. Without fishing or pollutants, the oceans would see a boom in marine life. Insects would rule. Insect populations would boom. They can mutate and adapt faster than anything else on the planet, except for maybe microbes, says Alan Weissman, author of the book The World Without Us. More insects, more food, This explosion in bug populations will have a direct impact in insect-eating species such as arachnids, birds, and reptiles. A population increase in these animals would also likely happen as a result. Nature would take care of plastic. Eventually, lots of plastic will be left behind, but nature will have plenty of time to adapt. Microbes that feed on plastic will likely develop traces of human existence. There won't be much evidence of human existence left after tens of thousands of years. Most likely, only stone structures would survive, the pyramids of Egypt being an example. Not only would evidence be limited, it would also be sparse. The Great Wall of China, however, would probably remain intact, and so would Mount Rushmore. It's believed that many thousands of years after human extinction, these monuments would still exist, scattered around the planet. So that was all for today's video. Let us know what you think about it in the comments section, and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on our latest uploads. With that said, we will see you next time. Until then, take care.